C-17 made its inaugural flight in September 1991. Since then, the C-17 set over 20 world records, including payloads, altitude, and time to climb. C-141 Starlifter, the T-1 Jayhawk, T-38 Talon, and T-37 Tweet. The C-17 you see today weighs almost 200,000 kilograms. On final, its speed is approximately 200 kilometers per hour. Approaching the end of the runway, the crew is simulating arrival to an airfield with hostile forces nearby. This approach tactic can also be used from very high altitudes to avoid enemy fire.